And you went to the bathroom?
And I went to the bathroom. She made literally pee her pants.
Ladies and gentlemen, Universal Studios Florida is pleased to present the Horror Makeup Show. And now, how about a nice round of applause for the host of today's show, Alex Ross?
She is a makeup artist, she's a creature creator, a great friend of mine. I love her when she's here. So let's get her out here. Please make some noise for Marty
Have something on your shirt.
Right here. Let's hear it for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, here. Thank you so much. On the trap door. What is your name? Team? Very nice to meet you, Team. Hello, I am Alex, and this is Marty.
Hi, Team.
Oh, you are strong.
Yeah, very strong.
Where are you from?
China. What's up, China? I love food.
All right, so who is that guy?
Very cute. How long have you been married to him?
3 years.
Do you have a boyfriend yet, or just one?
Tell me more, tell me more.
No, the thing is in America, a lot of ladies have
those. Yes. It's tradition.
Right, well, today's your lucky day. I'm going to build you a hot American man. He's in a bucket, so we have to put them together. You put your arms out like this.
Look, you're holding him's team.
In America, that's called first base, so.
Okay, you're so
cute. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hands. That's a lot of fun on a Friday night in China. There's a leg, too. Got a little skin tan. Is that
good?
Does that smell like sweet and sour?
Yeah.
Oh,
love it.
Come on, team, here on the table. I'm going to get
you. You can just go ahead and throw it on the table. Team is fine. Oh, my God. What is wrong with you?
Stop it.
I am sorry, team. I am sorry she did that. It's ridiculous.
Sorry. You know,
ridiculous.
So unprofessional.
Never happening.
Hi, team. You're going to be my assistant. You just stand there and be cute and look like you don't trust me. Good job. You were best lead. I'm going to show you guys right now where we find all the severed limbs. You see right over there.
Give it to me right now. No. Okay.
Yes, I can.
Give it to me. I'm going to get something else.
Team. All right, use this. It's way too big. Why is this smaller? I'll take this one so you can still tell time. Team, I'm going to take this knife and cut your arm off. Welcome to America. I'm not going to lie, it's going to hurt like a mother. So I need you to scream your head off, okay? On the count of three, give me your best horror movie scream. Got it? Let's practice. 1, 2, 3.
No!
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, oh, oh my gosh, I'm sorry.
What's happening?
I just forgot about the kids.
You want me to cut the kids?
No. Can you say something to them first?
Yes. Yes, I will.
Okay.
Kids, do not drink beer for breakfast. Because mommy doesn't make it right. She's allowed to because she stays home alone with you guys all day. Until the UPS guy comes and it's 50 shades of brown.
Okay. How about a safety talk?
Okay. All the knives and blades you see up here in the movies, of course, have been dulled. A lot of them are made out of rubber or plastic, just like the Kardashians. professionals, when they're not drinking, they're actually really good at what they do. So don't try this at home, boys.
All right, do it at a friend's house. What?
All right, team.
Big screen, baby.
Get ready. 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh.
Oh, my gosh, that's
in. That's not good.
It's what? Is it supposed to do that?
Yeah.
What do we do?
Yeah.
Take a picture.
Okay. Oh, that's been said. Thumbs up. Does it hurt, team? It hurts. No, shoot, it says made in China. Yes.
Round of applause, you guys.
Very nice.
Original Dominant Dead Dome. This is a retractable blade. It slides in and out of the handle like so. Cut out right here. It goes right under Team's arm that is hiding behind my fingers first. Slicing away. And when I let go, boom, boom. Woohoo. Let go with the back. It's all big. Team's okay.
Let's get it on the team, everybody.
blood. You want to?
Yeah, do you go through a lot of fake blood when you work on the movie set?
Yeah, you guys, literally, we will sometimes go through buckets of blood.
Yeah.
If you saw the original Psycho or Night of the Living Dead, those films were shot in black and white, and they used chocolate syrup back then to simulate blood. The color red looked a little gray, and black and white film looked kind of fake, so brown syrup was great. In a color film, it's got to be bright red. You can make or buy blood. I'm old-fashioned.
Yeah.
I squeeze my blood fresh.
Where did you get a heart?
My ex-boyfriend. Yeah. It's fine. He never used it.
Oh. I know. You put the fake blood in there?
Yeah, fake blood goes in there.
And where do you get it?
You can buy it. It's a little pricey. I made mine super easy.
So. Halloween is right around the corner.
It sure is.
It's a knock, knock, knocking. You want to tell them how to make the fake blood?
Yeah, you guys know how to make fake blood?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you guys be careful, boy, does it stain a lot.
Remember me! I mean, really.
Sorry. Here's a towel.
You only have yourself to blame.
Yeah.
Special effects makeup, right?
Oh, sure. This stuff is awesome. I love it. It goes way back to the 1920s with makeup pioneer Lon Chaney. Now, Lon Chaney was known as the man of a thousand faces. He created all of his own makeup for the monsters he portrayed in his films, like the Phantom of the Opera and the classic Hunchback of Notre Dame. He was an amazing actor, truly suffered for his art. Right there, he injected bleach into his own eye. I just made that up. But during his filming of Hunchback, he wore a 40-pound hump and harness that contorted his entire body to barely stand upright. Very secretive about his techniques, never shared anything with anyone, not even his own son, Dick.
Dick Cheney.
Dick Cheney. Thank you for that. Lon Chaney paved the way in the 30s for the amazing man who was Jack Pierce. Now, Jack created Universal's classic monsters we all know and love today, like the Wolfman, the Mummy, Bride of Frankenstein, Lady Gaga, Kanye West. He worked day and night to perfect his craft. He went into morgues and worked on real corpses. There's Donald Trump building his wall. Or cut out the original Frankenstein, 4 hours in the makeup chair to create this look. Rubber, plaster, mortician's wax, toxic grease paint were all used back then. 8 hours though for Karloff to become the Mummy while layers of bandages, mud, and makeup all had to dry. And Universal's made some classic monster films, for sure. But they've also made some crap. My favorite, the big brain dude from this island Earth. Hey lady, get off this United flight, it's full. 1968, John Chambers revolutionized the entire industry. He started using foam latex for the monsters in Planet of the Apes. This was did you go in there?
No.
Are you lying?
No.
The alarm goes off if the curtain moves. So, do you see why I would think like it would be you because it's just you and me up here? So.
No.
Do you see that that's possible?
Mm-hmm.
No. What is that? You're so your daughter right now. Oh my God, I can't.
Do you want me to get it?
My hands are too tired. What happened here? I feel like stories and horror. I feel like the truth needs to be told. Do you know what I'm saying? You love that.
I know why he's laughing.
Why?
Can I tell you back here? I don't want to
hear you. Why do you have those excuses for 1 second?
Just give me a second. They can't hear us back here.
Talk amongst yourselves. Are you sure they can't hear?
Yeah, I'm positive. They can't hear us.
Okay.
Okay. Do you know why that guy's laughing? Don't look at him.
Oh, I'm sorry. No, I don't know why he's laughing.
Because the kid next to him threw a rock at your curtain.
No!
Right? So obviously, don't know. Just keep
us. Oh, okay. Well, why did he throw a rock?
I don't know.
The kid right next to him threw it?
Yes, and then after he threw it, I was like, what are you doing? Do not do that, sir. No, sir. No, sir. He goes, I do what I want, old lady.
He called you an old lady?
And it hurt my feelings because he didn't say it like it was supposed to be funny. He said it like it was a fact.
You are no lady.
Thank you.
Did you hear us back there? You did? Crap. Doesn't work. What's your name? Seth? Where are you from? Connecticut. You just grow up in a curtain? Seth's a dude.
Breaks my
heart. Seth, why would you lie? Are you 9 years old?
Looks like he's about to lay down like Dracula. What?
Is that a Dracula mess? One up.
That's what he sounds
like. Are you 9? How old?
12!
Y'all. I'm gonna let this go. I'm in a good mood today, as you can see. I'm watching you. Seth, I'm watching you like a hawk. Do it with me.
Okay.
This isn't funny. This isn't Disney. I don't have to be nice to kids.
All right.
Sometimes painting directly onto existing photos of Sophia Boutella, who played the mummy in the film. Now, from those drawings and photos, sculpts were created and used as reference guides. Latex appliance pieces were glued directly to Sophia's face, including tiny individual runic letters and symbols all applied to her face using tweezers. Took up to 4 hours a day. That was just from the neck up. From the neck down, large silicone appliances with ink infused glue embedded into them were used to produce those thousands of symbols all across her body. Kind of like a temporary tattoo. Work it, girl. As you can see here, some highly caffeinated makeup artists worked real fast to bring that creature to life, all before even going into costume. That was her stunt double and Luce. I'll say that again. Sophia Boutella and her stunt double, Lucy Cork, had to go through this process dozens of times during production, but that hard work absolutely paid off. Super cool stuff. And today's makeup artists are absolutely inspired by the greats of the past. I've talked about a couple of them. Lon Chaney, Jack Pierce. One of my favorites, though, is Rick Baker.
Rick Baker. The Rick Baker has won more Academy Awards than anybody else. He's won 7.
Yeah. 7 Oscars. He's retired now, but you've seen his work. The Wolfman, The Grinch, Nutty Professor, Men in Black, Harry Anderson, Ed Wood. And kids, you probably know his first Oscar winner, I bet. What is it, kids?
E.T.
What is it?
Wolfman.
We're off in London. Awesome Stuff came out in 1981. In 82, it brought Rick Baker his very first Oscar and the first time that they had that category, the Oscars. Very, very cool.
So how exactly did he do that back then?
I'm glad you asked that. Let me show you these guys. This is all before computer technology in the 80s, right? So Rick Baker is a pioneer of mechanical creature effects. These are awesome. They're actually from the film. We're lucky to have a couple of them. It's a fiberglass understructure based on the actor David Naughton's face. Pistons in the back push the cutouts in and out, up and down, all run on pneumatics,
which is air pressure.
Simple air pressure, right? Now over that is the foam latex wolf mask. Kind of stretches. Like human skin, that structure's underneath. You add in all the great details, like real dental appliances, even real human hair.
That's real hair?
Yeah.
Where do you get it?
Kids from Connecticut.
That's why I keep that out. So is this technology still used?
Yeah, practical makeup is classic. I hope it's around forever. We do combine it with CGI though, so computers, yeah, let's roll that last clip. Sometimes when mechanical and traditional effects aren't quite enough due to time or budget, we are gonna head to the computer for a little extra help. So nowadays, we're using placeholders. They're called animatics. It's kind of like an animated storyboard. This will help the director figure out the positioning and movement of each creature. Now in The Mummy, a computer-generated version of Sofia Boutella's entire body and face were captured so a digital artist team could morph, shift, and change her body structure and movement, and facial movement all in real time. Now we as makeup artists are going to get with the digital team. We are going to make sure that we are referring back to original concept design, which all starts with basic makeup technique, to ensure that that final look is absolutely flawless. Computers are an amazing tool. You add in the great script, the incredible acting, and nightmares really do come true.
Yes.
Hit me with that beat.
Let's hear it for Marty J. Weird American lady. Let's hear it for Tang, everybody! Keep that mic clean!
How stings? How
it stings.
How it stings, Mom.
Oh, I'm fine. Thanks for
asking. Okay, let's hear it for Erica.
All right, hold on. I need to...